This is a review of the Hydrolite, and it's one of those things that's as seen on TV. So I was at Walmart, and I had just looked down on one of the shelves, and they had this Hydrolite. And it says that this flashlight will run up to 300 hours on one dip. So here's the battery, and it's supposed to be a hydro battery or HTO fuel cell. And what you're supposed to do is you can dip it in any water, like creek water or wherever, just dip it in the water. And then shake out any excess water, and then put it in there. It's supposed to last up to 300 hours, which I find almost impossible. But we're going to go ahead and test it right now. We're going to dip it in the water. We're going to shake it out and then test it, see what happens. So there we go. Put it in the water. And they said, let's see on here on the package, it says leave in there. Number one, turn it off. Okay, 10 to 20 seconds. Immerse it in the water for 10 to 20 seconds and then shake it. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and leave it in the water for a few seconds and then shake it out, and then we'll come back and put it in and see what it does. All right, we're back 12 hours later, and it's still putting out some light. It's going a little dim. I don't see how it would go 300 hours. So this is 12 hours later, and it's getting dimmer. But still, it's incredible technology, and it didn't start... when I went to bed last night, it was still bright, so I guess overnight it started getting less bright. So we're going to go ahead and dip it again and see if it brightens back up. I'll be right back. All right, we're back after a fresh dip, and you can see it's even rocking harder. It's amazing technology. It must be some kind of alien technology. I just can't believe it. So I think for the price, I think I said it was $15 from Walmart. I think you can't beat it. With the, it said 25-year shelf life. So if you just had this thing laying around, because if you had a regular flashlight with regular batteries, and after a year or two, you'll go to use that flashlight, those batteries will be corroded in there. It'll corrode all the ends of the connectors. So this would be perfect if you just wanted something for an emergency, shove it around somewhere, and then electricity goes off. You can soak this thing down, and it's incredible how long it lasts. And if it starts going down, just give it a quick dip. It just takes just a little bit of water, and it's back in action. Two thumbs up. I'm really blown away by this product. I'm really surprised that they even make this. I've never even heard of a fuel cell that you can buy at Walmart for $15. So if you have any comments or anything, leave them below. I'd love to hear them. All right, take it easy.